The widow of a Tracy Safeway distribution center worker who died from COVID-19 is suing the company. The lawsuit claims Pedro Zuniga was forced to work with employees who had fallen ill from the coronavirus back in March. The suit says Zuniga started feeling sick and got a virus test on April 1st. He was hospitalized April 4th and died April 13th.